I'm sorry it's so late. That's my bad. It is mad late. I streamed late yesterday too. That is my bad. I've been trying to focus on the gym and shit and not skip like meals in the gym for a stream. But we're here. You know, I can do both. I can make it work. And it's my fucking birthday, baby. Come on, guys. Let's go. I have a little birthday hat. I bought a little birthday hat, and I also have some Josh. You guys been seeing the Josh tweets going around? Can't talk, dude. Tonight, we let the Josh do the talking. You know what I'm saying? Tonight, we let the Josh talk. Last night, we let the Josh talk. McKenna, thank you for the 5 gifted. Hold on, I got to thank some people. Ella, thank you for the 1 gifted. Thank you for the 100 bits. Happy birthday. Hope it's good. I still want to see your toes. All right. Maybe. I don't know. I'm feeling pretty generous tonight. Planet D, thank you for the 3 months. Big 34. Not quite, but I appreciate it. Baby Beautiful Girl, thank you for the 1 gifted. Maybe that'll be my gift to you guys, even though it's not your birthday. Hello, everyone. How are we doing, people? It's your boys, B-Day, bruh. B-Day boy in the his house. Come on. K.O. Nashi, thank you for the Prime sub. I thought about coming to stream in my birthday suit, which is just me naked, but, you know, I don't think Twitch would be too cool with that. You know what I'm saying? Ever since they rolled out that stupid rule, dude, they allowed naked streams for like 2 weeks, and now, you know, we can't get naked on stream? What's next, dude? You're taking everything from us. Now I can't go to Twitch and see some boobs and butts? I mean, what's next? Jesus Christ. Are you going to take away my voting rights or something? Like, what's happening here? You know what I'm saying? Twitch? L Twitch. That's why I go to Kick, you know, to watch my content. Pat Amet, thank you for the 1 gifted. Who has the beans? Thank you for the 6 months. Appreciate it. Silly Willy Fellow, thank you for the 3 months. Thanks, everybody, for my, you know, the birthday wishes. I appreciate it, everyone. Let's open this bottle of Josh, shall we? PP Lover, thank you for the 1 gifted. Baby Beautiful Girl, thank you for the 2 months. Oh, yeah, I have a twin, too. It's her fucking birthday also, but less important. You know what I'm saying? Less important, all right? We're focused on me right now, all right? It's me time. I don't have too much planned for tonight. Mr. Cyan69.3, thank you for the tier 1 sub. I still don't have that much on my new computer, but we will watch some YouTube videos. I'll probably play some Fortnite in 4K. Holy shit, Andres, thank you for the 10 gifted. Aw, thanks, dude. Appreciate you, bruh. Thank you. Yeah, 24. What the fuck happens at 24? I feel like that's mad old. Thank you, everybody in the TikTok live for telling me happy birthday. I appreciate it. I mean, let's let the Josh do some talking, you know? I'm not going to drink too much of the Josh, A, because I'm 24 now, you know? I get a hangover from just sniffing a beer. And B, something else. Oh, yeah, I have work at like 6 in the morning tomorrow, so we're gonna, you know, not get too crazy. Last night, we let the Josh talk. I'm getting my hair cut soon. This shit is so poofy. It's poofing out of the birthday hat, dude. Thank you for the 1 gifted, whoever that is. Whoever that is, let me scroll up. Hippy Dippy something. J. Call. Happy birthday, fella. Love you. Keep up the great work. Thank you very much. You bring everyone in the community great joy. I appreciate it. Breland, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Zach Archance, thank you for the 3 months. TikTok, thank you for the dinosaur. I don't know what that does, but thanks for the dinosaur, guys. Can I have this on the TikTok live? Probably not. Someone told me one time you can't have alcohol sitting on a TikTok live. Oh, yeah. I also share a birthday with Martin Luther King Jr., dude. What are you guys doing for the cause? What are you guys doing over there? You know what I'm saying? I mean, come on. We share a birthday, so that's got to mean something. 2 goats, you know? I looked up this MLK Jr. guy. Pretty cool dude, you know, I got to say. Pretty cool guy. No. Shout out him, dude, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm late to stream because of chest. Had a little chest day at the gym. It was chest day today. Also, MLK Jr. day was today. I feel like I should have said that one first. I feel like that one goes before chest day. And my birthday. There were a lot of days today. You know what I'm saying? Me and Pitbull share a birthday too. Who I've something. Thank you for the tier 1 sub. Preesh. Thank you. Me and Ash Cash, the throat goat, share a birthday as well, you know? Me and Ash Cash, the throat goat, dude, we share a birthday as well. I don't know if you guys know who I'm talking about. Who am I kidding? You know exactly who the fuck I'm talking about. You guys have all seen that video, right? Hasn't everyone seen it? No, we're going to react to some videos tonight, and then also, furthermore, I want to go on Reddit and look at stuff. But I made sure to... Oh, shit. My phone is on 20%. Hopefully that doesn't freeze it. Also, my screen is all greasy. You guys ever take a phone call and then take your phone off of your face and then your fucking camera is just greased up? You know, it's all oiled up and greased. You know what I'm saying? Anyways. Oh, I got a greasy face, dude. I moisturize all the time. You know what I'm saying? It keeps me looking young at my old age. I didn't mean to rub the TikTok live of my tit like that. That was my bad, dude. I didn't even think about what I was doing. All right, guys. Lissa, thank you for the 5 gifted. Let's get this Josh going, brother. Dude, I went to CVS, and I wasn't even looking for Josh. Nat Marie, thank you for the tier 1 3 months in advance. I wasn't going to drink tonight because of, you know, work and stuff. But then I saw fucking Josh, and I was like, dude, I've been seeing so much about Josh recently. And, you know, we're getting lit off the Josh, ladies and gentlemen. Shout out Josh. Burlick's 19. How is he 24? I feel like people have this misconception that when you turn, like, 23, you, like, turn to ash or something. It's going to take quite some time for all the cigarettes to catch up with me, you know. I got about until my 30s, maybe. Evan, thank you for the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. Thank you. I don't actually smoke cigarettes, guys. Unless I do. I don't know. It's a mystery. It's a mystery, bruh. I'm pushing 30, I guess. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I guess if I'm like past 25, I'm pushing 30. Aiden, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Yup. Yup. Oh, shit. I should have gotten him a B-Day hat. I couldn't find any of my... This is the only B-Day hat I found. I couldn't find the other ones. But thank you guys for birthday wishes. Mullet, I might do a mullet again. For the streamer awards. Riley, thank you for the 7 months. Sid, thank you for the prime sub. Sidus, thank you for the prime sub. But yeah, we're gonna, you know, be reacting tonight. Fartbag, 1124. Oh yeah, I remember what I was gonna say. Are you British? No, I'm not. Thank you for the birthday wishes, people. So I logged into Reddit to look at, you know, am I the asshole threads. And it's gonna be awesome. You guys know that I provide colorful commentary every time I do a reaction video. However, I made sure to log out of my Reddit because I was just afraid that I'd accidentally hit, like, the back button and then all of a sudden we're on r/bustyebonies or something like that. So I'm on a guest account and we'll go through am I the asshole? It's going to be awesome. Josh P., thank you for the 1 gifted. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. I'm just telling you guys in advance if something like that pops up. Now you guys have a forewarning. May, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Preesh. Thank you very much. Need the Josh review? The Josh is good. I like the Josh. Shout out Josh, bruh. Shout out Josh. Happy birthday. Thanks, everybody. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Yep. MLK Junior Day, bruh. Me and him share a birthday. Pretty crazy. Also, what the fuck is up with me not getting off of work today? That's totally fucked up, dude. I thought that was like the whole thing. What are you trying to say? Hmm? Employers? No, now XVE. Thank you for the prime sub. Nader Dog. Thank you for the 1 gifted. Soupy got soup. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Jim's Trash. Thank you for the prime sub. You guys are fucking spoiling me tonight. All right? You're spoiling me. You're making me giggle and kick my little feet in the air. I appreciate it. Thanks for the dinosaur on TikTok. The TikTok live donos still confuse the fucking shit out of me. Because on Twitch it makes sense. It's like, here's a prime sub, yada yada. OMG, thank you for the 3 months. Eliza, thank you for the 1 gifted. And then on TikTok, it's like, here's a fucking candy cane. Figure out how much that means, idiot. Here's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. You're like, all right, well, I guess that makes sense. You know, thank you everyone for the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. Titus, thank you for the sub. Preach far back. Thank you for the three gifted. Sorry, I'm Caroline. Thank you for the prime sub. Yeah, I was late today. I was at the gym getting my grind in. And then I took forever taking a selfie. I kept taking selfies. And I was like, these fucking suck. So that took up like 30 minutes of my time. This selfie to tweet. Holy God. Millipede party. Thank you for the 24 gifted. Jesus Christ. I'm going to cream over here. Thank you, dude. Tix, thank you for the prime sub. Skeeter, thank you for the prime sub. TJ, thank you for the gifted sub. Wow, I might be able to retire after this. Thank you for the galaxy on TikTok. I know that means something important, and roses and ice cream. I'm not going to do the thing where I act it out. I don't even think people do that anymore. So, birthday back shots. Already got mine, dude. Already gave mine, rather. Excuse me. I'm not receiving. All right. Radwad, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Stanky Smelly Mucho. 24 years ago today, a goat came out of my mother's body. You know what I'm saying? And the doctors were like, that's a little weird. But, you know, look at the look at this young goat. You just gave birth to a young goat. And she was like, what the fuck? And he's like, you're going to know what that means in like 20 years. It's going to make sense. It's an acronym. I'm ahead of the times. Harmony, thank you for the tier one sub. Appreciate it. Oh, yeah, and my sister was there also. But I kicked her ass out of the womb. She almost absorbed me in the womb. I've talked about this before, but, you know, she almost absorbed me and ate me in the womb. Like, I was like 4 pounds when I was born, and she was like this fat-ass baby. And they thought I died in the womb. They, like, went to my fucking mom, and they were like, may he rest in peace. Your baby is passed. You don't have twins anymore. You know, sell all that boy shit that you bought, because all those blue clothes you bought, you're going to have to sell it now. They thought I died. But really, I was just so tiny, I didn't pick up on the, you know, whatever it's called. Sonograph. Anagrams. What the fuck is it called? What is it called? When you... What is it called? Ultrasound. That's what it is. You know, the anagrams. One and only Fluke. Thank you for the prime sub. My back is feeling better, dude. I blew my back out. Pause. Brushing my teeth. You know how fucking embarrassing that is? Maybe that is because I'm old now. I don't know. But it was like so close to when I was turning 24. I was brushing my teeth and then I coughed and like hurt my back. Just completely sprained it. It was awful. Thank you for the 100 bits, bruh. Thank you for the 100 bits. I'm just saying, it's probably no... There's no such thing as coincidences, people. All right? Me and MLK Jr., same birthday. Me and MLK Jr. share the same birthday. There's no such thing as coincidences. You do the math, okay? All right. Yeah, I was born in 2000, dude. Shout out my 2000 babies. Where my 2000 babies at? Yup. I barely touched this Josh. Babe, you've hardly touched your Josh. Is something wrong? Is something wrong? You've hardly touched your Josh. Your Josh is sitting there untouched. I feel like 2000, I don't know. 2000 is like such a cool age. Like if I get dementia, which runs in my family, so surely I will get it at some point. So when I get it, rather, you know, I'll always remember. I just got to ask what year it is. It could be like 2090. And I'm like, fuck, I don't remember how old I am. And then I could just ask, you know, what year is it? And then I know. Unless I forget that I was born in 2000, in which case I'm fucked. But, you know, we'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Sorry to kill the vibe like that, dude. I wonder how long I stream. Like, what if I just kept doing it, you know? Like, I guess people retire, but, like, what if I just didn't? What if I just, I'm, like, 90, and I'm, like, you know, Mr. Beast did 9/11 or whatever. I'm, like, boobies. I'm, like, 95. What if that happens, you know? I might do it. I don't know. Z, thank you for the prime sub. Appreciate it. Preach. 07 babies in the chat, dude. That sounds wrong. How old are you if you were born in 2007? Quick math. 3 plus 16? 2007 is crazy to be born. I was 7 years old in 2007. What was I doing at 7 years old? Oh, I should have pulled up some baby pictures for y'all. Oh my God, did you guys see my Instagram story, bruh? Did you guys see that? What an awesome picture, bruh. That was me in sixth grade at this, like, dance. I used to have this giant afro, and that was me in sixth grade at this dance. I was fucking shit up in my jorts down to my calves. It was awesome. Yep. I was going crazy with it, bruh. And all these motherfuckers were concerned about dancing with their crushes and stuff. And I was, you know, hitting the WAP on the motherfucking dance floor in my jorts down to my ankles. I was not concerned about any of that shit, you know? I turned to my BF and he laughed and said he was so ugly. I was like, people called me Fraggly all the time. And they'd be like, and I'd be like, haha, you guys are so funny. And then I'd go in the bathroom and I'd be like, I wish that movie had never come out. I hate that movie. Because the movie came out when I was in like sixth grade, fifth grade, something like that. And they were like, you look just like that fucking guy. And I was like, God damn it, fuck. You know? And at that age, you can't really take ball busting very well. You know, you're like, haha, guys, so funny. Fuck. Why? You're so red right now. Yeah, it's any emotion that I, you know, it's also the filter I have on this thing. Any emotion I, you know, we're toning down now. Look at that. It could be the champagne as well, the Josh. Happiness, sadness, horniness, excitement, fear, embarrassment, whatever emotion it is, I just turn red. This is like what my skin does. I don't know why. I'm like a chameleon. You never know. You never know what emotion I'm feeling. All right, what are we playing? We're doing some reacting tonight, and then I might play some Fortnite, and then maybe I'll play some Minecraft, or maybe I'll play whatever the fuck. I didn't have time to finish fixing GTA roleplay, so whatevs. All right. That Josh is talking to me, brother. All right, let's do a bit of reacting, shall we? There's not a new button video, but there's a cut video that I want to watch. All right, TikTok people, goodbye. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. I'm live on Twitch right now. Come on. Someone just said my dog is not moving in the TikTok live chat. Rest in peace to that guy's dog. Clay Doe Rocks, thank you for the tier 1 sub. Or they just took a little doggy Xanax, which is real. I had a family member who would slip doggy Xanax into their dogs, like cheese or something, every time they went on a road trip. I was like, that can't be good. You're going to get him addicted. Do you know how hard it's going to be? His withdrawal symptoms, they're going to be crazy. Anyways, all right. Let's do this thing, brother. 24 years old now. You know what that means, ladies and gentlemen. Erectile dysfunction. It's right around the corner. I'm looking for that Blue Chew sponsorship, bruh. Come on. Email me, guys. Come on. That would be awesome. Cam Tam, thank you for the Prime sub. Birthday back shots. I will politely decline because I cannot show that on Twitch. But let us start reacting. Let me look up something first. I want to do some investigating real quick. So I'm going to do a little reacting, and then we'll all vote for what game you want me to play. Okay, today's birthdays, hold on. Today's birthdays, Dove Cameron, MLK Jr., whoever the fuck Bad Kid Jay is. Who is this guy? How am I not above this guy? Stable Ronaldo, who I think is a Fortnite streamer. Pitbull, Chicago West. I forgot they had a kid named Chicago. All right. What the fuck, guys? Where am I? Ben Shapiro. I forgot about that one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. 14, dude. 14. I told you guys, Ash Cash or whatever, right there. Throw goat, right next to Ben Shapiro, also throw goat, probably. We don't know yet. Whoop. Who am I above is the real question. Who am I above on here? Eddie Hall. I don't know how they determine like who is above who. That's Audrey. Thank you for the one gifted. I don't know how they determine that. Yeah, I don't know any of these people. Oh, Kelly, dude. I used to watch her when I was a kid on WWE and be like, Suddenly I have to go to the bathroom. Skrillex? Oh, eat shit, Skrillex! Yeah! Yeah! Okay, so let's do this. Let's watch some videos, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. Didn't we just do this? Yeah, but, you know, now it's my actual birthday, motherfucker. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Bangarang bass. All right. Bangarang. So this one will for sure be a cringe one, I think. Sing happy birthday to yourself? No, I'd rather die. I hate when people sing happy birthday to me. Like, I don't know what to do. Do I just start throwing that thing or something? That's where my mind goes. I don't really know. Because I don't like to just sit there in silence while people sing at me. And also, the song is way too goddamn long. It needs to be like one line.
Do you wish...
So this is called You Broke My Daughter's Heart. Okay. What's the biggest red flag for you? If she's a murderer? If she's killed people before? I'm like, nuh-uh, honey. That's where I draw the line, sister. And likes Thin Mints. I hate Thin Mints. So, that one's up there. Probably. Alright, so this one's called You Broke My Daughter's Heart. Essentially, if you guys don't know what Truth or Drink is. Also, I think I'm allergic to champagne. I'm pretty positive. This happens every time I drink champagne. I just break out into hives. But, what I was saying is that... This is where, you know, they have to answer the question, they take a drink, blah, 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 pretty self-explanatory, except for this time, it's a dad and a girl's ex, so, hell yeah. Z, thank you for the one gifted. Maybe stop drinking champagne? No.
I'm about a month.
Holy shit, thank you, anonymous gifter, for the five gifted. Preach! Stanky smelly mucho! My girlfriend says hi. Hello, that guy's girlfriend. The Drift King. I'm Marcella's father.
Oh, so this is fresh.
Yeah.
A little fresh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait, when did they break up? It's from a different timeline or something. Maybe that's just the Josh talking. Dude, if I say anything crazy tonight, it's not me. It's the Josh, brother. You know what I'm saying? Pretty fucking boring answer, dude. Oh, there are ads? Are there ads? Are there ads? Are there ads? Okay, there are ads. I'll pause for you guys. I'm also going to turn my heat down. I think that's also why I'm red as fuck. It's because I've been blasting my heat because, you know, my house froze yesterday. Oh, what song was I listening to earlier? Oh, I remember. I know, guys, L ads, but tell that to Twitch, not me. You know, I didn't fucking create the ads, dude. It hurts me more than it hurts you. Seeing you guys suffer like this? My sweet viewers suffering? Breaks my soul. Breaks my spirit, even. Are we done with ads? I'm assuming we're done. Sid Netty, thank you for the Prime sub. Okay. Ads are finished. Y'all don't know about Chief Keef, bruh. Y'all don't know about Chief Keef, bruh. You don't know Chief Keef like I do, bruh. God Scout, thank you for the one gifted. Touch Me Privates, thank you for the tier one sub. Interesting. That blows. I thought there would be like different, you know, different dads and different daughters. I guess they did the, you know, not too many dads and daughters and ex-boyfriends would want to do this. I would rather die, I think. I would rather jump off a building. All right, last bit of champagne and then we're done. Last bit of Josh. I've got Josh deep inside of me, coursing through my veins. Shout out Josh. Do you ever sharpen it before using it? Well, you can't put it in a pencil sharpener. I learned that the hard way, you know? Oh, excuse me. Pause. Sorry, guys. My bad. I know what I'm doing, dude. You think I didn't know what I was doing? You think I wasn't seven steps ahead? You think I didn't strategically say I have Josh deep inside of me as a hilarious bit that I've done 100 times? It's the bit that never gets old. Francesca, thank you for the tier one sub. I appreciate it. Yup. Josh slosh it around inside of me. Josh making its way into my tummy. Down into my mouth, down my throat. Your hat's on backwards, is it? All right, we're done. We're done. We're done saying things like that, dude. That's gross and icky. Okay. Play Madden? No. I don't think I can get that on my pewter, bruh. Bitch, I'm cooler than a cooler. All right. What was I going to do? I was going to do something. I have Am I the Asshole pulled up. What are we playing? Well, I was watching that video. And now I might react to some Reddit. And then I am going to poll. See what you guys want to play. Slay Puss, thank you for the 5 months. Appreciate it. I'm also, tomorrow, I'm finally, like, I have free time, so I'll be able to download games and shit, so we could play, well, we're definitely playing Minecraft, but I also want to download, like, a different game that's, like, 4K, because I can't download this PC just to play Minecraft, dude. I can't. Thank you for the 100 bits. I broke up with my ex 2 years ago, and her dad still invites me over for barbecue, so that's got to be pretty weird, right? Please go in game suggestions. Got it. I got GTA figured out. I mean, I have like GTA. I just don't have, and I also have GTA Online, but if we did GTA Online tonight, I'd need like 15 minutes to fix it. You guys would just have to watch me fucking watch a tutorial because I didn't have time to set it up tonight. I would prefer RP. I'd prefer RP. But I did not have time. Oh, I remember what I was going to do. Someone in the chat said there were character AIs of me. There's more. So I'm going to look at that real quick. I want to look at that real quick, bruh. Been waiting for the fella RP. Dude, I tried it yesterday, and then I tried it a while back as well. Okay, hold on. Let me look up. Apparently, there's three of me. Look at this. There's three. Okay, so there's three handsome fellas here. One only has 506 chance. And then one's this guy. Let's see. I want to do this one that has 1.9K. This looks like some smut shit. r/fat squirrel hate, please. Will do. r/big wiener problems. That's what I'm on, dude. Hold on. I gotta fix. Okay. Here we go. So I just said test. I didn't know if it would work or not. All right. So he was casually streaming Minecraft and making jokes like usual. He notices you standing by the door, and he mutes himself and looks at you. Looks at you. Hey, what's up? Test. He smiles. So what's your name? Oh, my God. Okay. Is this going to be, like, is he going to even acknowledge anything, or is this going to just going to read out smut? Is this going to read out smut? Like, is it even going to acknowledge any words I say? What are your thoughts on boobs? Oh, my God. You guys need to grow some balls. Jesus Christ. You're like, I'm done. I can't do it. I got to end the stream. I'm so worried. It's fine, guys. It's okay. I will say, pretty cringe. I don't like when it's like asterisks and it's like looks at you and smirks. He chuckles. What, do you mean like the size? Yeah, man. Giant boobs. Couldn't generate a reply. Okay. What do you like to do in your free time? I stream and upload on TikTok, Twitter, and YouTube. Sometimes I also game casually, and of course I go to the gym too. I try to maintain a balanced lifestyle, but sometimes I also like to sleep in till noon and just game the entire day. Okay. I mean, that's pretty accurate. The answer that you guys have been waiting for so long. Why are you asking that? Are you interested? You should say so. Also, no, I'm not. Why is he so horny? He's been programmed to be so horny. Ted Hitchcock, thank you for the Prime sub. He's been programmed to be so horny for some reason. What should I ask? Oh my God. Okay. Yeah, dude, I agree. I would say that. Yeah, you do. That much is obvious. Oh my God. What about peas on the floor? Okay. I'm going to go to the first one. The first one has 4,000 chats. Tyler sits in his gaming chair after ending stream, scrolling through his phone. Help. There's a giant, there's ninjas trying to kill me. What? Oh, I gotta sign in. Damn. That's bullshit, bruh. It does feel weird seeing the government name just dropped. Tyler sits in his gaming chair looking at you. Fucking, hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah. Alright, let me log into this bitch. Happy birthday, big boy. Thank you. Bruce. Oh, okay. This is the last chat that we did. Tyler says, hey, man, thoughts on boobs? I love boobs. Abby, thank you for the 13 months. Appreciate the birthday shout out. Thank you. Hey, thoughts on breasts? Hub of the Goat, thank you for the tier one sub. Ah, that's something. How come you're not getting buggered up on your birthday? Because it's because it's a Monday. You know? What if I said like, are you autistic? I've been told I may be on the spectrum, but my mother would never get me tested. Holy shit, okay. Okay, hold on. That's actually real as hell. All right, this is getting scary. Okay. Wow. Okay. What if I said, what's something? Tell me a funny joke. Let's see if he drops a quote. Cronash, knock, knock. Who's there? Owl. That fucking sucks, dude. That sucks ass. I've never said that in my life. All right. Well, okay. We're done with the AI. There's another one. There's another one with like zero messages. But I imagine it's just like the same thing. Okay. All right. Hold on. That's bullshit. This one sucks. This one fucking sucks. What do you mean? What are you fucking talking about, dude? No, you're not, man. Remember? Shut the fuck up. What in the world? This one's an asshole. Okay. See, what do you have to say about that? I'm going to dodge and then punch you in the dick. Oh my God, you're so aggressive. Punches you in the dick first. This one's so aggressive. All right, there you go. Boom. How about that? Dodges it. Okay, no, you don't. You dodge it into my other fist and you get dick punched. Boom. Got him. Got him. Blocks it. Oh my God. Fuck this guy. Okay. What are you doing right now? I'm eating a banana. Okay. Okay. What is your favorite thing to do? I like listening to music and playing video games. What about... oh, yeah. Let's see this. When is your birthday? September 12th. You got it, dude. It's September 12th. You did it. You're right there. You got it. You are only off by a little bit. The day after 9/11. What about like the second best day in September? True. 9/11 2, the sequel, if you will. That was so close. That was almost bad, dude. That was almost fucked up. What about... I don't know. I don't know what else to say to this guy. Do you stream? Oh, fuck. I misspelled stream. All right. This one is dry as hell, dude. Are there ads? Okay. Now it's time to switch segments. We're switching gears. Oh, I should have asked about Minecraft. Oh, well. Or boobs. I mean, those are like the two things that I guess I'm known for. Which, you know. I mean, pretty sweet. I've always made fun of people that don't change the batteries in their smoke detector. And it beeps and it's very funny. And now mine has died. And I'm like, I don't want to go fucking buy batteries, dude. That sucks. I got 5 minutes, Mads. What the fuck? No, you didn't. You are fucking lying. You're lying. Those are not my ad settings. 3 minutes of ads every hour. It's a minute 30 every 30 minutes, I think. It's the only way pre-rolls are disabled, you know? Because I don't want people to come into the stream and then get hit with some pre-rolls. Woman Enjoyer, thank you for the Prime sub. I almost got a cake, but I didn't have time to order a cake. Like, I literally got off at, like, 6. And I was like, all right, well, I guess I stream in 30 minutes. I'm going to recreate, though, like, the feeling of sitting. You know. Hold on.
Yeah.
Not that one. I'm going to recreate the feeling of sitting at a birthday party. And we'll just sit here and listen to this. Woody, thank you for the tier one sub. Getting off, fella, we don't need this info. What? What are you talking about, dude? Yay. Hell yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Birthday.
If she's got a big booty, just call her Big Booty. That totally makes sense. You know? The Jeremiah song is good too, but I don't want to listen to birthday sex on stream. I do love that song though. Girl, you know I. All right, so let's look at some Reddit shit and then let's play some games, right? We can do some polls for some games. Gailey, thank you for the one gifted. Girl, you know I've got a lot of suggestions to do this, and hopefully it's good. So we're going to read through. I feel like there's going to be so much reading, though. It's going to be like, damn, that's hella reading. All right, here we go. It's No Choll. Thank you for the tier one sub. Oh, yeah, also, guys, I may have said this already, but all I want for my birthday... Well, two things. Big booty ho, and then also for you guys to nominate me for Rising Star so I can go to the Streamer Awards and wear a suit if you haven't already, okay? So, this is it. Am I the asshole? They post stories. We get to decide as a collective if they are the asshole. B-Thom, thank you for the tier one sub. I appreciate it. Wear a suit of armor. I pull up to the Streamer Awards in chain mail. I have a big owl on my shoulder, and I'm like, thank you, everyone. I'm here. I'm here for the Streamer Awards. Dub only. Thank you for the one gifted. Miss Stroke. Thank you for the... Or Mr. Stroke. Thank you for the one gifted. Jack Hughes GF. Thank you for the tier one sub. Okay. Am I the asshole for telling my husband I told you so and laughing at me when he got the paternity test results? What? I'm going to read the ones that seem interesting. I don't know. There's something about an orgasm here. Am I the asshole for admitting in front of all my husband's friends that I've never had an orgasm? Whoa, this one's way cooler. Holy shit. Recently... was my husband's friend's birthday party. It was a bigger party, and all my husband's friends and their wives were there. No kids. One woman that I'm friendly with was annoyed with her husband and joked, men, if they didn't get us off, why would we keep them? And she laughed. I awkwardly laughed, but I guess I looked uncomfortable. She asked me what was up, and she pointed out that I made a weird face. I just said, I've never had an orgasm before, so I guess I couldn't relate. Holy God. Almost a dozen people looked over at me, and it was super awkward. Then the wife awkwardly asked, is everything okay down there? And I said, yeah. Just never had anyone try, I guess. For the next 10 minutes, all my husband's friends took turns insulting him in various ways. Many women talked about how they'd never be married to someone who couldn't get the job done. My husband made us leave early. He was there. He was fucking there. Oh, my God. He was there. Oh, my God. I don't think I can even say it on Twitch. I think it's against the rules, but you guys know. Gorilla Grip, thank you for the Prime sub. That's crazy. That's insane. If he's not there, well, that's still an asshole thing. But at your, it's your husband's friend's party. They're going to give him so much shit. Oh, me? I've never come ever. Never in my life. Not this guy over here. Never made me come once. Never made me come one time. We've been dating for 25 years. Never even came close. Everybody at this party. He should do better? Yeah, but maybe that's like a conversation you have behind closed doors. I'm just saying, if it were like her girlfriends, like if it was like a private thing, she's like, my man never makes me come. That's different than it being like his friend's party and all the wives being like, damn, bitch. My husband made us leave early. When we got home, he lectured me about how I humiliated him. I pointed out that she asked, and I have a tendency to be honest. Boring. He's been really upset the last several days, and he keeps saying he can't talk to his friends because now they think badly of him. Am I the asshole for being honest? I brought up the issue countless times in the past. He tells me that it's not important, not that big of a deal. He doesn't get me off. Since it's not that important, I don't see why I have to hide. Okay, see, this detail changes it then. This detail changes it. Okay, well, never mind. Never mind then, you know? I was team that dude until here. If she's brought it up a bunch and he says it's not that important, that's like the most important part. That's like the only reason you do it. That's like the end, dude. What are you talking about? You gonna start a fucking movie and not finish it? You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. It is mean to embarrass him still, but I think it changes the dynamic when she's brought it up a bunch and he's like, it's not that important that you come. It's important that I come everywhere. You know? Oh, wow. Not the asshole. She's the asshole. We're kind of close. I don't think he deserved worse. I think he deserved probably about what happened. Am I the asshole for telling my husband that he has to let my dad witness his colonoscopy? This is the top ones from this year, I think. This one seems insane. Okay, I'm going to read this one, the colonoscopy thing, because that seems ridiculous. Here we motherfucking go. Happy birthday, Hansum. Thank you. Also, do you guys like this? Is this like an interesting thing to go through? I don't want to like read through all these and then be like, you guys be like, ah, this sucks. Word. Cool. Am I the asshole for telling my husband that he has to let my dad witness his colonoscopy? I don't understand this at all. Oh, this is NSFW. Nice. My mother-in-law wants to be in the room when I give birth. She is an unpleasant and pushy woman, and none of her own daughters have allowed her near them when they gave birth. My sister's in-law are all at least 12 years older than my husband and are all done having kids. I'm the last chance for my mother-in-law to see the birth of a grandchild. Okay. Fair. What did I just join into? Reacting to am I the asshole? I have zero interest in letting that judgmental old woman see me down there. She has objectified me from the beginning because I have tattoos. Not interested in being a stay-at-home wife. I have a lot of tattoos. Husband is her baby boy. He's a good husband. When she tried to interfere with her wedding, he put his foot down. When she tried to convince him we should move to his hometown where he could work, I would not be able to find an employer in my line of work. He said no because career is important to me, and while we can live off his earnings and the cost of living is lower in his hometown, our combined earnings are much better altogether. So pretty much this entire fucking paragraph, I'm just trying to skip over the boring parts. This entire paragraph is about how this mother-in-law is kind of like a dick lady. She has started crying to him that all she wants is her grandchild being born. All her friends have experienced it, blah, 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 blah. So I made it clear the only way I would agree was if before birth, my husband made arrangements for my father to witness him getting a colonoscopy. He would need a ride anyways, so two birds, one stone. He said I'm being ridiculous. He finally understood my point, but his mother is upset that I used such a stupid comparison. It's not the same thing at all. That is funny. I like that. I think that's pretty funny. Not even close to the same thing. I offered to change it to me watching her get a Brazilian wax, and she hasn't called in a week. I get it, though. She doesn't want her watching, like, her hoo-ha or whatever expand open and then a person come out. But, like, you know. I don't know. I mean, I don't know. That was kind of an asshole-y thing to say. But this other lady seems like an asshole. So it's like, she seems like more the asshole probably. But I get the sentiment that she wants to see a grandchild be born. That makes sense. Fellow play Minecraft? I'm going to. I play Minecraft pretty often, actually. I just wasn't going to tonight because I'm going to tomorrow, you know? I run the show, okay? This is the Hansum Fella Show. What if I, after he refused to buy me tampons, yeah, it's my birthday, dude. Am I the asshole for showing up to my boyfriend's house to a family dinner in lingerie? Ooh, no, you sound awesome. G-Man John, thank you for the Prime sub. This is not Minecraft. We just went over that. Motherfucker. This one's long. I'm assuming that she just... I want to know why, though. My boyfriend, 35, and I, 29, have been dating for 6 months. On Friday night, we made plans to have a night in. I was going to go over. We planned on making dinner together, watch movies, and I was to spend the night. On Thursday, I had some holiday shopping to do. I found some cute lingerie, thought I'd surprise my boyfriend, so I bought it. Friday, after work, I took a shower, put on some lingerie and a coat, and headed to my boyfriend's apartment. He gave me the key recently, so I used it to get in, and I was coming over and had plans together. To my surprise, when I got there, he was not alone, but his mom was in from out of state. Damn, bruh. New to the stream, happy birthday, thank you. So she pulled up in lingerie with his mom there. That's pretty kinky, I don't know. Why didn't he tell her? That is a good point. She walks in naked, she's like, yeah, it's just his mom. She's like, oh, fuck. No. This is my first time meeting her. Oh my God, my boyfriend and his mom kept telling me to take off my jacket, but I couldn't because all I was wearing was lingerie. After I couldn't say no any longer, the only thing I could come up with was asking my boyfriend if he could give me my sweats I keep in his apartment because I was so cold. When we got into his room, he asked me why I was being so weird about my jacket. When I told him, he busted out laughing. Okay. He was sorry about his mom, came in out of state. After recovering from the laughter, my boyfriend Said, at least I can see it before, at least can I see it before you change. Okay, so we dropped a little horny bomb. Let me see it, at least. Fuck. I let him because that was the whole point. He walked over to kiss me. While he was kissing me, his mom opened the door and I lost it. Oh, fuck, dude. You're fucking 35, bruh. You guys are in your goddamn 30s. You guys are grown adults, okay? And the mom is like, no! I can't believe it. Oh, did I skip a line? She started calling me a whore and screaming about me fucking her son in her face. My boyfriend was angry and started yelling at her as well about her being unfair and not knocking on the door before opening it. Meeting her went terribly. Am I the asshole? Damn, bruh. See, I bet, here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking the girlfriend probably, or the mom probably thinks that they were going for like a quick fuck break or something. I bet that's what the mom thinks, which would make her react that way. But the horror thing is kind of wild. Damn, bruh. Damn. Mom walks in. This scantily clad woman grabbing a hold of him, doing horrible things. Why would you do this to my good little boy? Yeah, I don't know. The mom's kind of crazy. W-mans, all right? Trying to work in some quick loving. You know what I'm saying? All right. Mom reveal? No way. Let me go to the top. And then after this, we're going to go to r/bustyasians. No. We're not doing that. The funniest thread on Reddit is fat squirrel hate. I'm going to look at that. Please play Minecraft and talk about titties. Please say that one more time. I'll look at that one. I like TV Too High. That's a funny one. TV Too High. Dude, r/acid. I don't know if I can show some of it, but they'll take pictures of like a tree and they'll be like, everything makes so much more sense. It's just like a tree. But like in their mind, they're fucking tweaking ass and they're seeing something crazy. And I'll just post it. r/ambient is funny as fuck too. The one where that one guy keeps posting r/ambient. He's like, my wife is so soft and warm. I love my wife. That one's awesome. Yeah, it's like me and my weed journal. Top of all time. Oh, is this the top of all time? Hold on. How old are you? I am 24 now. Baby. Am I the asshole for leaving my boyfriend when his ex died? Whoa. Am I the asshole for putting my profoundly autistic daughter on birth control? Jesus. All right, I'm going to check this one out. God damn, this is so much reading. Fuck. I'm curious about this one, dude. This is crazy. Profoundly autistic. Young Brawly. Thank you for the one gifted. I have a daughter, Layla, who is profoundly autistic. Super autistic, dude. You get a load of this girl. She was diagnosed as a young child due to the efforts of her speech. Okay, blah, 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 blah. We're going to skip over a lot of this context. I just want to get to the... Due to her diagnosis, she estimated to have developmental age of 3 or 4 year old child. Of a 3 or 4 year old child. This makes her month cycle extremely painful and confusing for her. Okay, I can see where this is going already. I can see where this is going. So she acts as if she is a 3 or 4 year old child with periods. And she gets confused. Best thing would be to put her on birth control so her cycles can be managed. Her mood is improved as well. I'm not seeing the issue. Oh, the issue comes with my sill. Ashley. I don't know what that means. She was over at her house the other day having a... Oh, sister-in-law. Okay. Having lunch with us, when she asked how Layla's been doing, I told her she's been doing well. Explained to her the changes we made. Ashley was horrified. Started ranting about how I'm taking away my daughter's autonomy. Oh, taking away her autonomy. Okay, I thought she meant anatomy. Taking away her autonomy by putting her on birth control without her consent. And that the long-term effects could hurt her fertility. Come on, dude. Layla will never have children and will never have an intimate relationship with others due to her developmental age. I tried explaining this to her, but she held firm. She doesn't have a very good grasp on autism. Okay, so, I mean, this one, you could say that in like two sentences. She kind of feels like an asshole for putting her, you know, autistic daughter on birth control when she has the mental age of a 3 or 4 year old. If it makes her life better, I don't understand how she could possibly be an asshole. You got any stories of as wild as these? Oh, yeah, dude. Wilder, even. I have some pretty wild stories in my day. I've had some pretty wacky experiences in my day. I've gone through most of the stories that I feel comfortable sharing on the internet on stream. But I just remember them as I see chats that remind me. Okay, someone redeemed story time. Excellent. Is that the Shure MV7? Yeah. I want to check out Fat Squirrel Hatred. Well, some stuff I just don't want. I don't know. Okay. Fat Squirrel Hate. r/small dick problems. Oh, yeah. That's what I was going to mention earlier. r/small dick problems. Is the funniest subreddit. Maybe I'll go to r/small dick problems. Because that shit is so funny. I don't think there's any images. Dude, literally, r/small dick problems is just dudes being like, why? Why? I don't understand. Every woman hates me and they laugh and they know. And they know. And then sometimes people from like the big dick problems subreddit will come in there and be like, listen, guys, having a big wiener, it's not all it's cracked up to be. Like, you have some problems with the big wieners as well. And they're like, I would do anything to be you for a day. I would sell my liver, you know? Yeah, you'll find me under the comments of some of those. And a lot of them... Probably about half of them are like, you know, I'm like a 6'5", like jacked black guy, and like I'm dating this white girl, and she keeps talking about, you know, how she's, you know, like the stereotype or whatever. And he's like, you know, I have a 1.5 incher. What am I going to do? That's like half of them. It's kind of crazy. And then a lot, most of the posts on that thread are just dudes like, just completely helpless. Just like paragraphs of sadness. Paragraphs of sadness. Breaking stereotypes. Let's go. Anyways. Snow bunnies. Snow bunnies. What's like the opposite of a snow bunny? Like a white guy that likes black women. Is there a name for that? Like in the same way there's snow bunnies? You know? Is it also Winter Soldier? That's hilarious. They're called Tyler, you know? All right, let's do this. This is r/fat squirrel hatred. What?
Wish, and I hope you fucking hurt. Now what's the word, Kevin?
So are these people that like genuinely hate fat squirrels?
Look at this fat ass, giant, morbidly obese squirrel. What are you doing?
They're so upset. Why are they so upset? Look at this fat fucking piece of shit. I hate this guy. The terrorist no one wants to talk about.
Thumbelina.
Can't believe they domesticated this brain dead lard.
Alright, well,
disgusting creature. Showed up on my For You page. These lazy shits must have gotten tired from eating all day. Dude, why? Why are these people so upset? Oh, fuck. Why do they have such a vendetta against... Is this satire? Oh, we're dedicated to the satirical hatred of fat squirrel. Okay, so it is satire. Damn, that takes away from it. Oh, fuck. I thought it was real. Damn. That's way less funny.
Well, your birthday weekend, Thumbelina. <Yeah. laughs>
Just disgusting. Look at this fat fucking freeloader my cousin calls a pet. They groom these fat fucks? That's so awesome. The tag is flabby bastard. Holy God. Oh. That is so good. That's so fucking awesome. I don't know if I can show r/Ambien. But Ambien is hilarious. Also, don't know if I can show small dick problems. I can just read it, actually. Oh, I'm not logged in. I can't go to an NSFW thing. Damn. Mr. Chuck, thank you for the prime sub. Oh, Ellen, thank you for the raid. Appreciate you, bruh. I can't... Okay, you guys caught me at a bad time, dude. I'm looking at r/small dick problems. Not for advice. Not for advice. But to laugh and point and laugh at those guys. You know what I'm saying? You know. No, I'm not pointing and laughing. Some of the threads are pretty funny, though. You know. It's like way over-exaggerated. It's kind of hilarious. All right, well, I probably shouldn't be showing that on Twitch anyways. What's the A word you said? Ambien. It's like sleeping pills. There's this one guy that he posts about his wife all the time. Oh, is it ad time? I can't find it. Snake Snack, thank you for the prime sub. I'm late, but happy birthday. Thank you. Sorry about the ads, people. Okay, so Ty QT, thank you for the Prime sub. I'm not going to r/goon caves, dude. That sounds awful. So it's sleeping pills, and this guy said got hungry on it last night and went to Twitter for advice. Should I Jake the fucking toast? No, whoa. Delicious, sexy toaster machine. Fat Seal, thank you for the tier one sub. Hunter, holy shit, thank you for the prime sub. Dude, appreciate it. I'm not going to any threads. I'm not going to any fucking r/goon, gooning, goon maxing, you know, big gooners. I'm not doing that, dude. You were not going to make me post porn or stream porn. I did that once already by accident, all right? It was a long time ago. It was a very long time ago. Accident. And you might be asking, how do you do that by accident? You know, I thought it'd be I had a really funny bit idea after drinking like an entire bottle of wine. I had like 3 followers and I was like, boo. Oh my god, awesome. The VOD channel is coming. I'm sorry, I've been working on it. I'm not reacting to r/skibbity toilet riz or whatever the fuck. I don't even know what that means. God damn it. All right, motherfuckers. Why are your knuckles so red? Because I was knuckles deep in your mom. That's how deep I was. Knuckles deep, dude. No, I think it's the cold, honestly. I think it's the cold. I've also been kickboxing recently. Which is kind of a cringe thing to say out loud. Makes me sound like I'm a Joe Rogan bro. Says Zuki, thank you for the prime sub. Dwarf Orphan, thank you for the prime sub. Don't talk about my mother like that. Listen, all right, we're having a good time. We're just joshing around. Birthday hand job. Oh, someone raided? Oh, fuck. God damn it. Sorry. Hold on. Who raided? The King Jutsy? Thank you, King Jutsy. All right. Well, let's do this. So, I'm done with this. I had a tiny little bit. I actually have one little sip left. But, you know, your boy has a job and stuff, so. Gotta tread lightly. I hate how big my hair is and how small this hat is. Finish off that Josh. Maybe I'll just polish off this Josh real quick. Maybe I'll just finish this Josh off. Polish it off. You know? No, I'm done with the Josh. I got snacks. Yup. You guys get to hear me chew. Okay. Poll time. Poll time. Sniff napkins. Thank you for the long gift. Okay. That was way too much of a bite. Because now I can't talk for a little bit. Oh my god. It's a vegetable protein bar, bruh. It's a vegan protein bar. They're awesome. They're called Aloha. Yeah. Yeah, it's very good. It's probably the best vegan protein you can get. Not very good, though. Lily Willie, thank you for the one gifted. So, what's that song called? That's insane. You don't know that song. Listen to me and listen to me now, moderators. Poll, Fortnite 4K edition. Okay? And then, next, Roblox. Fun Roblox shit. I'll probably do Neighbors and then maybe a horror game or something. Maybe Fashion Famous, you know, something like that. Fortnite, Roblox. Next thing. I don't know. I mean, I can't do GTA roleplay. So, like GTA... something, I don't know, just regular GTA, I guess. GTA Online. Regular GTA. But, like, I keep in mind, never really played it. It would have to be the, like, story mode. I mean, I guess I could do online. I don't know how that works at all. We might save that for another stream. And then... so I guess put GTA Online on there and then also put Backshot Roulette or Buckshot Roulette. People are going to be more inclined to vote for Backshot Roulette. But Buckshot Roulette, there we go. And it's called Backshot Roulette. The graphics were so sexy for a minute. Yeah. They were. I bought Sims. I just haven't downloaded it. I am so fucking amazed at how Roblox wins every time. For real, how the fuck does that happen? Because then I play it and you guys are like, what the fuck, dude? It's so incredible because it wins and then I play it and not one person is happy. I'm like, how the fuck does it win? That is fascinating. What if I just did a game where you couldn't stream snipe? You know? What if I did a game where you just couldn't pop in? Does that change it at all? Have you been crying? Yeah. It's been a horrible birthday. I guess I get to choose my birthday. I feel bad for if Roblox wins, though, and the majority of people want Roblox. My eyes have been watering recently. Maybe it's all the weed, you know? You're macking that John down. Are you sunburned? It's, January. It's fucking -7 degrees outside. Okay, Roblox won by like a huge margin. But I'm not seeing many... I'm not seeing much Roblox support in here. Okay, we just polled Fortnite 3 times. I'm going to do Fortnite just because I want to see 4K. I'm sorry for putting Roblox on there. Maybe I'll hop on after this. I just want to see it. I want to see it in 4K. I want to see it in 4K. I can do Roblox. I just want to see what Fortnite looks like in 4K, bruh. I just want to see it. That's what I want to do. I'll play a game or two. It's not... We could do predictions. We could do predictions. Fortnite is so stupid. I just want to see what it looks like, bruh. I just want to see what it looks like. And it's my birthday, okay? Ooh. I know we voted, and I know Roblox won, but I feel like it's because I set a game that people wanted to join. You know what I'm saying? Because every time I play Roblox, people just join. And I feel like that's why people vote Roblox. Like, what if I just did single player? Would that change the game, you know? It's the best day of the year, girl, birthday. Because every time I play a Roblox game, the entire lobby is just you guys. Everybody better nominate this brother for Rising Star for his birthday. That's what I'm fucking talking about, dude. Fortnite's boring. I think you could argue that Roblox can be boring as fucking shit. You know? A lot of games can be boring. If there's not constant stimuli all the time. I like some Roblox games, though. PSRY Giggles. Thank you for the tier 1 sub. No one wants to watch you suck ass at Fortnite. Tell that to 1,600 other people, sister. Alright. It's my birthday, bruh. I do what I want. Gag on it, bruh. Alright. So... I accidentally loaded up Lego Fortnite. So, dude, here we go, people. Hold on. Hold on. I'm turning the settings on extreme. Oh my God, bruh. Also, I haven't played Fortnite in fucking forever. Watch this, people. 120 FPS. Actually, I feel like I should limit it because I'm only streaming to 60 FPS. Here we go, people. Oh, it's all on Epic. Oh, it's all on Epic. Oh, my God. Oh. Look at this. I've never been able to do this ever. Okay. Are you guys ready for this? Oh my God. Sweet Lord. I'm so excited. Thank you for the 1,000 bits. Currently at work. Want to share some love. Happy birthday. Thank you. Turn your FPS up. But I only stream to 60 FPS. FPS, so it wouldn't matter. Gaming PC, I need to play more games than just Fortnite and Minecraft, dude. I need to. All right. Indy Zari, thank you for the Prime sub. I've never played Fortnite at Epic Settings. 4K, if you will. Oh, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. 120, it'll be smoother for you. I just don't want that to fuck up the stream. Is that still smooth for the stream? Or is it choppier? Oh my god, dude. Oh. Ooh, look at all the detail on the bus. Oh my god. Fuck. You've never seen this much detail on the bus. Holy shit. Okay, here we go. Whew, it's time to lock the fuck in. It's time to drink some protein powder. Or protein shake, rather. Whoop. Yeah. Happy birthday. Thank you. All right. My one birthday wish is to get a Fortnite dub right now. Please. Please. Give me this Fortnite dub. Oh my god. Please give me this Fortnite dub. I need it. It's time to lock in. Is this build or no build? No build, dude. What am I, some virgin? All right, last sip to Josh, ladies and gentlemen. Delicious. The graphics are fire. Oh my god, I'm gonna come! I'm gonna come! Look at this. Look at this sunset, dude. Wow. I may have overreacted a little bit, but... I mean, Jesus Christ. Look at this. Beautiful. Beautiful game, dude. I want to play a game with, like, insane graphics and stream it. But I gotta figure out what game to play first. Until Dawn. I'm gonna look through stream suggestions, and I'm streaming this weekend. So I'll probably do Friday, just do some like insane ass, high quality game. And then Saturday I have that Minecraft competition. Block Wars with Joe Bart. Happy birthday, thank you. That'll be Saturday. Witcher 3. Oh, fuck. You don't want to fuck with me, dude. I'm playing Fortnite on Epic Settings. You don't want smoke? Oh! Alright. It doesn't make you any better at the game, actually. He had a gold... he had a gold shotgun, okay? What was I going to do with that, okay? What was I going to do with that gold shotgun, dude? One more! Why are you just now playing on Epic Settings? Because I've had a boo-boo-ass computer, and it's also hard to stream. I have to stream like a peg down from what I play at. But I mean, to be fair, Fortnite isn't really like that taxing on your PC. Peg mention. Dude, I talked to a girl recently who was like, she said her boyfriend really liked to be pegged. Like, she would peg her boyfriend all the time. But he claimed to be, like, fully straight. He was like, I'm a straight guy, not gay, even a little bit. Don't even think about dudes like that. No way. No way. And he would, like, ask this girl to, like, you know, wear skirts... And, you know, step on him and call him, like, a little slut bitch. and peg him. She had to buy this strap-on. Crazy. But then, like, outside of the bedroom, you'd be like, I'm not gay, dude. What? Gay? No. No. Invite from Stank Balls. Appreciate it, Stank Balls. Thank you. Sounds like there's somebody outside. I don't know if that's just the Josh talking, but that's what it sounds like. Maybe it's someone here to deliver me a birthday present. Hmm? Yeah, maybe it's Josh. What's your favorite color? I don't know. I don't really have a favorite color. I don't see color, actually. Right? Boom. Imagine they dox you. That would be awesome. Somebody runs in here and they're like, this is the address, you know? In the sense that I'm colorblind. I don't know where you guys were taking that. I feel like you guys were taking that somewhere weird, you know? Alright, this time we lock in. And this time I also turned my goddamn game volume up. Woo! Is being colorblind considered a mental disability? I think that's quite literally a physical disability. But, you know, whichever way the cookie crumbles. Resolute IRL, thank you for the tier one sub. Wasn't Logan Paul colorblind? He was. And then he made that video where he's like, oh, oh my god, the colors. Oh, no. But, like, he just confused his reds and greens, and then they were different. Like, then they were normal, and he was, like, acting like he found the cure for cancer or some shit. I was like, dude. Jesus Christ. Dusty for real, thank you for the 7 months. Your birthday is over on the East Coast? Well, good thing I live on the Central time zone, bruh. Almost said the Beast Coast, because I missed every one of those shots. I promise you guys I'm not that bad at Fortnite. Watch me lock in. Oh, fuck me. Okay, alright, we gotta... Locking in. Locking in, not an issue. Lock in time. Lock in, I got locked in syndrome. Okay, here we go. What the fuck, dude? Who's this guy? Fuck that, dude. They're all around me. I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded. They're right on me. They're coming on me. That's a bot, bro. I know. It's like one of the bosses here, but I want to focus on fighting the other guy. Oh, yeah. I used to live East Coast, and I would always say East Coast, Beast Coast. And there's really nothing. Central Coast. Wintral Coast. Like, there's nothing for that, you know? The hat is so jolly and fun, yeah. I kind of pride myself on being a jolly and fun guy. Central Coast is just Chicago, yeah. I guess Central Standard, or whatever. Or wait, no. Because EST is Eastern Standard. I don't know. I can't think and play Fortnite at the same time. MST, dude, that one doesn't count at all. That one does not count. All right. I got to lock in hard as hell. I got to lock in hard as fucking hell right now. Who the fuck calling my phone right now? Whole time it's your mom's, dude. Did you know that? Alright, I'm locked in, dude. I would like some better shit, I think. Hurry up and die? Dude, if you counted me out... What was the prediction? Was the prediction top 30? Or what? Or top 50? What was the prediction? Yeah, MST is like Utah and shit, that's right. This isn't just chatting, I've been had. I mean, you could say it's just chatting. We're chatting and playing Fortnite. I forgot to change the stream category. Oh, here's that motherfucker. Bitch. And that's why I'm the GOAT. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I rest my case. GOAT status achieved. Ninja, he got a taper fade. I don't know if you guys saw that. Just nominated, thank you. Everyone, do your part, you know? Do your part, that's your birthday gift to me. It'd be greatly appreciated. Nominate, Hansum Fella. For Rising Star, scroll to 11 out of 28, and do your part. I've been kind of going sick nasty with the sniper rifle, so we'll see. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's the guy from earlier. I'm like that. I'm like that. Barely even took damage. That was awesome. I'm built like that, bruh. Y'all ain't even know, bruh. That guy just walked in the house of pain. He just tried to bring a dildo to a gunfight. That's what that guy just did. That guy tried to bring a dildo to a gunfight, and I caught him with his pants down. That guy tried to bring a vibrator to a dildo fight. Rookie mistake. You know? $4K Fortnite is crazy. Let's go. I think I need to put it at 60 FPS. Is it lagging for y'all, or does it look smooth as hell? Oh, it looks smooth as hell? Good. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Oh, what's up, guys? Yup. I actually got tagged. Uh-oh. Alright, well, I guess I'll take this thing. Locked in, bruh. Locked in. That was just a bot, but you know. Still counts. Pretty good, honestly. Whoop. Now I know where the storm is. Oh my god, guys. Don't ever doubt me ever in your life, okay? Don't ever doubt me ever in your life, bruh. Never in your life doubt me. Because the day that you doubt me, the day that you doubt me is the day that I come through, bro. That's right. That's right, bro. Don't doubt me. Don't doubt me. You people are counting me out. There's two things I'm going to beat, all right? That's the odds and my meat, okay? Don't count me out just yet. Here we go. Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. Someone cancel me for saying I beat my meat and beat the odds as well? Well, then you're going to have to cancel every person that's ever existed ever, you know? Even the Pope masturbates. And he's the Pope. Walked in. That was supposed to be inspiring, dude. Are you guys not inspired by that? I feel like the reception was... I thought you guys would be like, nah, that was crazy. It was a little less exciting than I thought you guys would be. A little Instagram caption inspiration for you guys, you know? Two things I'm going to beat, the odds and my meat. I mean, that's pretty good. You try and come up with something as good as that, dude. Huh? Yeah, senior quote. There you go. Another one. I don't have any of the cool gold shit. And everyone else does. Uh-oh. I'm playing dumb. I'm playing dumb as fuck. Yeah! Somebody else kind of did that work for me. But watch this. Watch this. He has no idea. He has no idea. Oh, you gotta snipe. What, are you gonna snipe me? Peeking. I'm peeking. Do something about it. Do something about it. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. What? What are you gonna? You're gonna shoot me or some shit? Probably not. Yeah. That's what I thought, baby. You wanna have a sniper battle right now, dude? Oh, I hate this scope. Oh, shit. Okay. This is the worst scope. Holy fuck! God damn it. Come on, bitch. This guy looks like he's good. He's kind of like popping up every once in a while. It's 11-11, make a wish. I wish that I win this game. And also wish I get on like Oprah or something. Don't shoot me! Fuck yeah. Give me gold shit, bruh. And I'm going to be waiting right here for when his ass pops up. Does she? I don't think she has a show anymore. Oh, fuck. I'm out of here. Oh, that guy's right there. Do I engage? I'm just gonna fuck with him. Yeah. Oh, he's back on the roof. Okay. He's probably gonna fuck me up. Let's tango. Let's tango. Come on. I really don't want to fight this guy. Like, at all. He's got the gold shit. I'm just envisioning him beating my ass. Ooh. Okay. Oh, he's right there. He probably thinks I left. Idiot. Dumbass. Ooh, I'm disgusting. 102 to the dome piece, bruh. Now, what are you going to do about that? What are you going to do about that? I'm going in. Fuck. Where did he go? Oh my god, he's like a ninja. Where did this guy go? I feel like he's still lurking around here. Fuck. Why bro playing no builds? Because I've had sex before, so, you know. Alright, what am I gonna play? Build mode? When I've had sex? No. Build mode sucks, and it's full of sweat, and it sucks. I will say, no build sucks at the end. If there's like a mountain, and someone can just like rain down shots on you. Oh, he's back. He's here. I'll take that. I'll take that, and I'll dip, bruh. Oh, I see your ass, bruh. Come on. Let's tango. Do you really want to party with the demons? You don't want to party with the demons, bruh? Shit, fuck! I was going down. But his ass isn't healing. Hilarious. Hilarious. Hilarious, you would think, to try me at all. Let's go. Let's go! I could have sworn I saw a big shield up here. I guess not. Oh, I can get one of those like little like jerk off things. Hold on. I call it that because it looks like you're kind of jerking off a little ween and it busts everywhere. You know? You guys see that? I don't know. Only real comedians will get this. There's only three people left. Oh my god! 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 I mean, yeah, I got it. I mean, it's kind of whatever, honestly. It's like, this is how the games usually go. It's like, not even really worried about it for real. Okay, so I'm in the next circle. Ooh. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's an AR. Oh, fuck. I dropped my sniper by accident. Damn. All right, where you boys at, bruh? This would be the best birthday ever. This would be the best birthday ever if I could get a I haven't gotten a Fortnite dub on stream in, oh my god. It's been months, I think. It's been so long. Three. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah. 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 Oh my god, this fucker. He just knocked me off. Oh, I was doing so good, too. What was that? What was that? What the fuck was that, dude? Holy shit. Oh, what is that thing? What is that? What was that? Oh my god, dude. I pulled up and absolutely decimated this person. But that guy just like, he had this whole like troll set up. Oh my god. That was not fair at all. I don't even care about the bot. Like, if I had been up there man to man, you would have lost, motherfucker. But you threw down that pussy shit, shockwave grenades to knock me off the mountain and then rain whatever the fuck those explosive things were down on my body. Oh, you fucker. You ruined my birthday. This is the worst birthday ever. You ruined my birthday. Who is this? What's his name? Let's find his address. Cash Money Mom. You bastard. Can't end on a loss. That's true. I should have, like, conveyed to him that it was my birthday, you know? Oh, yeah. You beat me in Fortnite? Well, here's your address, by the way. So, what do you have to say about that, dude? King Sean, thank you for the Prime sub. Yeah, I don't like playing too much Fortnite just because, like, I like to chat with you guys, and that one kind of requires me to lock in like hell. Oh, yeah, and the graphics were good, too. But, people, I know I've been pumping out the long streams and all that jazz, all that jizz.